atmosphere. You press that bottle to your lips, and I wish I was your beer. And the small hair of your back, you jeans and plenty of blue. I'd like to see the other half. Checking account, the plumber that came yesterday, you're just another house. Airport ticket counter, just another fare. You shop at the mall, well, you're just another hair. It's alright, that's okay. We ain't all feeling poor, honey, all I gotta say is to. We'll be right back. Sunday drive means high speed chasing. She ain't just a song, she's a moment's take. She's so complicated, that's the way I made her sunshine man with a little hurricane. She destroys me in that t-shirt. And I love her so much it hurts.
Won't take long for you and her. Got nothing. Everything.
here. Someday when I'm 90, she's a wood rocking chair. I want to rock her right beside me. Every day that passes, I only love her more. She's the one that I lay down. This is a love song I wrote back maybe a decade or so ago, maybe more than that. Every time you write one of these songs, you leave a little bit on the cutting room floor. You're always a little more like, well, let's only put in the good stuff. Should I do the director's cut? You want to hear what this song originally was? Shoes and a holy pair of jeans. She looks great in cheap sunglasses. She's a passive aggressive little thing. She's out on a piece of chocolate. She snores like a train. She can be so beautiful. She can be a pain. She's almost everything I wanted. Everything me. Everything. I think I did the right thing leaving that out. Thank you.
Are you from London? Where are you from? Where? Is that here in England? Yeah, what's this? She's like, yeah. That's all right, let's see. Metro Bank, what would that be? Really? Should we look at your Metro Bank app? No.
She has a lot of concern over her face that we have her phone.
Let's go to her Instagram and post what we just took. What should the caption say? It's us. I think it ought to say something in like sort of a Cockney accent, don't you? Can I write? Can you write in a? What do you think it should say? What's that? Governor? He says I should put governor in it. That's not offensive at all, is it? Hang on, let me see what I can write. How about
two studs, man?
All right, it's a picture of Chris and I. It says two sexy beasts. And it's going, I need to find out what your name is so we can figure out who you are here. You are, Hannah with a capital H at the end. Live forever is your caption. And she was, this is the one she was just going to put up on her dress. Seriously, that's in her drafts. I think that needs to go, don't you think? You have 6 months? Oh, okay, and it said, had a minor thunderstorm. We're doing that. That's a great caption for that, Hannah. Hannah, thank you so much for being down here in the front. You deserve my hat for that. We'll see. We'll see about that. These days, there's dudes taking selfies.
When spray-on tans and creamy lotion in hands, can't grip a tackle box.
Yeah, with all this man, I'd love to get here. It's getting out of me, paralyzed. I don't
mind my hair. I still got a pair. I'm still a guy. Yeah.